News 2's your local election headquarters. Today is National Voter Registration Day, and the Charleston County Board of Voter Registration and Elections is using the holiday to encourage citizens to ensure they are vote ready ahead of this fall's elections.